define dignity. Dignity, the state or quality of honor or respect. He said, I need to believe that I am worthy of honor and respect. I guess I believe that. You know, I usually hear the ladies in my neighborhood refer to each other as queens. We do honor queens, right? It doesn't matter what I decide to do or who I decide to be. It doesn't matter if I'm a businessman working 9 to 5 or a business man working well into the night after working for the businessman all day long. It doesn't matter if I choose a college to attend or a beauty school to delve into. What matters most is whatever I decide to do, I do it to the best of my ability.
Mama never seen a woman that she didn't compliment, and she clapped when she did it. She said we must always operate from a space of love, leaving no room for hate, anger, or vile words, with just as those intrusive germs. And I knew if she clapped, it was her way of changing love before her mouth, before she opened it.
Someone once told me that forgetfulness is sin. So remember, love is mostly remembering. So to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and to all of the ancestors who made God a reality, thank you.
Sometimes the truth gets shot and is forgotten. But the weak will never be remembered. Still, they killed him. That truth is the same for you and me. We are human. We exist. We have needs and desires. We feel. We have an inside and out. But that changes nothing. We are different.
The ancestors have delivered the wisdom time and time again. A lot of suffering, a lot of strife, a lot of peaks and valleys I traveled, and this is but another on the pathway home.
This is a world premiere.
I done been through a whole lot. Trial, tribulation, but I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie.
Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. I look around me, so many women wanna tell me, but an enemy gon' never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me, and I love myself.
The world is a ghetto, big guns and dick inside.
I love myself,
but they can do what they want when they want. I don't mind.
I love myself.
Times were very scary. You see, though it was illegal for slavery to exist, a lot of us felt as though we were still living in slavery.
Just hop on it, brother, when you need a hand.